Many Mandalorians have fallen from the path of honor and are now no more than common mercenaries. But that is changing. The Onderonians have a mixed view of Mandalorians after we conquered their world. Because we conquered them, the people of Onderon still hold a grudge against the Mandalorians. So we keep our presence here a secret.
There must come a time when the Queen bows to the will of the people. Back General Vaklu in his effort to make her see reason.
Vaklu has new allies. Sith soldiers and their masters. We picked up some transmissions from nearby in the jungle.
Those transmissions are the enemy. They are linked to the fate of Onderon. They must be stopped. It is essential and inevitable that we face both enemies at the same time.
What is thy bidding, my master?